Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamuálaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh dan salam sejahtera. Dear UTM community, Alhamdulillah. Let us all express our gratitude to Allah Subhanahu wa Taala for His blessing. We are given the opportunity to meet in the new year 2021. The year 2020 has taught us a lot about the meaning of togetherness, tolerance and understanding of each other. The challenge of coping with the COVID-19 pandemic in 2020 will surely be one of the memories that we will never forget for the rest of our life. We also need to always pray for this country to be protected and for all of us Malaysians to be safe from this dangerous pandemic. Nevertheless, I strongly believe that this phenomenon has not weakened the spirit of university community in ensuring that UTM still achieve its excellence. We have earned many achievements, awards and recognition throughout 2020 despite the pandemic. And this is the result of the cooperation of all university staff consisting of academic, management, administrative and professional staff who have helped raise the name of the university at the national level and the world stage. With the constraint resulted from the movement control order period, MCO, during March until June 2020, we were able to work together to contribute to the community through UTM Shield project, which was launched on 11 April 2020. Through this project, UTM has embarked on frugal innovation to help the country face the COVID-19 pandemic. This is indeed one of the great contributions of UTM, which has proven the ability of the university as an institution that has a great impact on the society. Well done and thank you to all. Dear beloved UTM community, let us pray that the new year 2021 bring better things and is made easier and we all raise with a new and more vibrant spirit. I believe that all UTM citizens will be more confident to pursue and achieve greater excellence. For your information, I also really appreciate all the commitment shown and effort that has been contributed by all UTM community members, regardless of the position or grade, because you are all the backbone of the university in ensuring UTM always achieve excellent at the national and global levels. I believe and I am confident that every individual in UTM have no problem and has always strived to play a role in driving the success of the university. Let us work together and cooperate as one. And as the saying goes, united we are strong, divided we will fall. And stay away from the attitude that does not concern other people but only oneself. On this occasion, I would like to thank the Ministry of Higher Education for the trust in appointing me as the 7th Vice-Chancellor of UTM. No words can describe my appreciation, and with the trust comes responsibility, which is huge and massive to bear. I humbly wish to ask for prayers from all of you so that I can discharge and entrust the responsibility to the best of my ability. Thanks to the high level of togetherness among all UTM community, we are able to propel UTM to a higher level. As the saying goes, if you want to go fast, go alone. If you want to go far, go together. Last but not least, I would like to wish everyone in UTM community a happy new year 2021. Wabillahi taufiq wal hidayah. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.